It is true. Life is like a fairy tale. It ends with a happy ending. Being Look of the Year 2015 second runner-up and Mr. Fahrenheit 2016 third runner-up, I never expected that I was meant for a greater crown, a crown that even my own mother and handler dreamt of. When I won this title, it was so surreal. I can't grasp the fact that I nailed it for my first try. I was so blessed. Being on my team to work with me that night, thank you to Nye Brian and Nye Manny for being part of my victory that night. To my sister Jag Lopez, Jacko Cruz, and Mr. Fahrenheit 2017, Japoy Lopez. To Sir Ryan Soto, my beloved director, thank you for leading and guiding me all throughout this journey. To Kuya Wilbert, the man and icon behind this prestigious pageant, thank you for the second chance. To my brothers and sisters from Fernandez Amazing Beauties, thank you for being the foundation of who I am now. To my loving mother, handler, and best friend, Verushka Fernandez. More than any person in this world, thank you for trusting me and believing how far I can go. To the next Miss Fahrenheit Universe, this reign will be a roller coaster ride because this will change your life forever. Remember, you are not just a title holder, you are a living legacy as a chapter ends. This is Victoria Weekend Fernandez, your Miss F Universe 2016, wishing you all the best and love. Thank you.